Russian internal rebellion. Money talks. Why is there an attempted coup in Russia? The Wagner Soldiers is a private security army comprising mostly of hardened mercenary prisoners, with a promise of pardon after 6 months. The internal conflict is initiated by external forces, Vladimir Putin told the international media hours after the uprising this weekend. Putin said, Russia is fighting to protect its sovereignty and borders. He said, Russia's army will defend the motherland. However, T-Wagner Army SAS effectively infiltrated Russian strongholds. Putin has ordered the mining of strategic entry points into the capital, Moscow. Most Russians want to have an end to the Russian-Ukraine war, which had raged for about a year with no solution in sight. Putin has said Ukraine and the NATO alliance have broken the peace treaty. Meanwhile, the war against Russia is believed by most to have been initiated by the globalist pushing for a world government and a new world order. Putin has emerged as a global hero standing in the way of a world government and a new world order. Putin told South African President Cyril Ramaphosa, who led a seven-nation peace initiative this month to both Ukraine, Russia did not initiate the war. The Ukrainian leader Zelensky said African countries are not in the position to broker peace. Most now believe the globalist multinational elite attempts to push for a controlled limited nuclear war as part of the United Nations Sustainable Development Agenda of global depopulation of at least 7 billion people. Since Putin is central to the new world economic bloc, known as BRICS, the globalists are trying to destroy America with Russia and simultaneously weaken Russia so that they, the elite, can have an easy world takeover. But it appears the plans of the elite backfires most of the time. The globalists have tried to establish a world government repeatedly, but failed most of the time. They have already hijacked most of the world's governments through bribery, including America and Britain. Greater stumbling blocks are appearing against the globalists now that bigger economic countries like Saudi Arabia, most African countries, South American countries and France have applied for BRICS membership.